gotta, like, as you go back, kick your feet forward and use the momentum. Like, you almost had it. Like, it's just the momentum you're missing. So, like, lock your arms out, right? And so, put your feet forward, and as you come forward,
finish him! Fatality!
The way I learned was, I will swing that way
back.
Yeah, let me try to get this thing first.
Okay.
So I can do that
eventually,
up there.
Yes.
I can do that up there, but I can't get up
there.
Come on, babe. You can do it.
It's like I have that mindset. You feel like a natural wrestler. That's great. I'm 200 pounds about 10. Like, I had a personal trainer, but I was all in the bag. And then over time,
you get up, I just need a little
motion. Yeah, it's in the motion, bro. It's all the swing. Because you're trying to do it from here. You're trying to do it from here. You got to do it from here.
Like you got it. And then you go and swing and pull up. Yeah, don't fucking
Yo guys, have a good night.
Have a good night.
Alright guys. Because I keep trying to like do it like that.
Sorry.
Like, hold your body. Yeah. Like, just hang. Hold your feet back and your chest forward.
I'll see you guys.
And now, bring your chest back and your feet forward. That. So you gotta kick that at the same time. So.
It's probably small and shy, but the same.
I'm gonna get down.
See how because I'm like, so I can just hang. And I have like hang time now. And you want to switch. Like, and I'm 220, bro, so you can definitely, you have a body to get. You just gotta switch.
Okay, man, I'm coming.
There you go.
Oh my God.
Good. There it is. It's gonna be a half after that.
We got to the point where we were doing those shits like this, like, yo, your shoulders, guys. Because I was like 170, 180, but then I saw the dudes in the gym.
I'm doing that shit.
Or they can do that shit. I can do that shit. And I just kept practicing, and that's how I learned, like just swinging back and forth exactly like that, because then you kind of get the feeling.
Because I have the strength, I just got to focus on that.
It's that timing. You just got to swing and like pull really hard at the same time.